I'm outside Baptist Memorial Hospital, where an employee said for the first time in about 5 months, they have some of their 8 ICU beds open.
Over the last 7 or 8 days, we have definitely seen a decline.
Chief Nursing Officer Heather Reed of New Albany's Baptist Memorial Hospital explained that at the end of December and through mid-January, the hospital saw a surge, about 25 to 35 coronavirus patients per day. But now she said they're seeing about 10 to 15 per day.
We feel like that our surge was created by the holidays. We did see an increase in volume after Thanksgiving and then, of course, after Christmas. We are hoping that that Christmas volume is what has kind of leveled off.
Reed explained the hospital has 8 total intensive care beds. Those are the beds where patients who need ventilators typically stay in.
It just requires a lot higher level of care.
She explained that now they have 4 of those beds open and unused without anyone waiting to use them. Reed noted that the bed availability could be temporary, that it's possible people could fill those beds back up by nighttime. Going forward, she's hoping that this is a sign of bright days ahead.
We're hoping that because there are no major holidays coming up, that people will continue to social distance.
Reporting in Union County, Bronson Woodruff, WTVA 9 News.